It's a videotape inspection of the 1997 Haas VF3. This does have a 10,000 RPM spindle on it. Pre-wired fourth and fifth, or I'm sorry, pre-wired fourth with the fourth card. P-cool. Spindle's at 4,500 RPM.
That's 67,000 RPM, or 6,700, I apologize.
RPM.
How's that?
It's actually 10,000 RPM. Had the override on. There's 85. Concludes the videotape inspection of the 1997 Haas VF3 10,000 RPM spindle, fourth axis,